participated in our return to play, and it's a testament to a great Stanley Cup final from the Tampa Bay Lightning and Dallas Stars. The Conn Smythe Trophy is awarded to the MVP of the playoffs. Frankly, all of the players who participated should feel like MVPs, but there's one Conn Smythe winner. With 10 goals, third all-time on a playoff run for a defenseman, Victor Hedman.
Disappointed about last year in a sweep in the first round. And now what they get to see, and eventually will get their names on it. Let's listen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stanley Cup.
Trophy in all of sports, the most historic, the most coveted. First of all, congratulations to Jeff Hinnick, who I know is with his family back in Tampa, to Julian Briesbach, John Cooper, the rest of the hockey operations organization, the coaching staff. I know everybody here misses your families back in Tampa and you can't wait to see them. And we miss having our fans in the building. We have the greatest fans in the world. Our game gets incredible energy from you, and we can't wait to have you back. Tampa has asked, under the circumstances, to do it a little bit different this year. So before I formally present the Stanley Cup, I'd like to invite you all up here to surround the cup, and then I'll make the official presentation.
Absolutely magnificently done. He only played part of one period. with NBC SL.